Ladies and gentlemen, our host for tonight is the president of Focal, the only entertainment organization in Israel, and at the same time, holding the position of managing editor, one of the organizers of the first beauty pageant ever organized in history of foreign workers in this country, whose aim is to motivate foreign workers to have a positive outlook towards the host country, Israel, and to show and be proud of the different culture, traits, and traditions of Asian people. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present to you Ms. Christine Talana Rivera, together with co-host Ms. Bennett España.
We, the organizers, are proud owner of this concept that will leave a legacy here in Israel.
Pageant can enhance your life. With the right experience, it will enhance self-confidence, motivate communication skills, and an experience that will fill your memories for a lifetime.
We are dedicated to provide this experience for every contestant. This program we planned for 2006 is going to be a spectacular event. We have worked hard to put together our ideas to make this a glamorous event that will run with integrity and professionalism. Wala ba kayong kamay dyan? Thank you.
Expect nothing but the best here in Miss Asia Israel Beauty Pageant. Remember that when you are crowned as Miss Asia Israel, your journey has just begun. Now, what are the criteria for the judges to be able to choose for our first Miss Asia Israel?
But we won't be able to know if we will not start, right?
Right.
Right. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the candidates of Miss Asia Israel 2006. Here they are!
Time goes by, so slowly, time goes by, so slowly,